Hello! This series is all about my biggest influences from back when I started playing guitar. In 1998, I was 13 years old, and I'd just gotten my first guitar. So, straight away, I started finding out lots of different types of music, experimenting with different things, and I discovered the whole world of ska punk. And Less Than Jake are a band that really stuck out to me, and probably the only one that I still enjoy listening to today. There's just something about the way that they combine the erratic nature of the fast offbeat guitar rhythms and the drums, and the kind of semi-shouting, semi-melodic vocals, and the brass section that just works wonders. Among the chaos, they somehow managed to still convey just a sense of feeling and emotion in the music itself. Again, if you watched any of my other videos, you'll know that I don't care for lyrics at all, so they mean nothing to me. But the music, just the chords and the way that the brass plays the melody over it, just really stood out among other bands. Plus, I'd just gotten into guitar, I was trying to learn some bar chords. This song's all bar chords. And that intro riff proved to be kind of tricky when you first started. So that was another goal of mine, just to be able to play this song. And today, I finally did it. And I present that to you now. Enjoy!
This is a fair request, and I promise I will not judge any person only as a teenager. If you will constantly remind yourself that some of my generation judges people by their race, their belief, or the color of their skin, and that this is no more right than saying all teenagers are drunken dope addicts or glue sniffers.
What's not to like?